It's not how it's done in politics. You don't go from being a mom to being the governor. Maybe that's how it should be done in politics. It's time for people who actually are living under these laws, who are actually affected by government, to be the ones that are standing there when the decisions are made. Because I don't think people in government are, I think they're pure of intent. I think they're trying. But I don't think they realize what happens to us when they make the decisions they make. In fact, they don't ask us. And we're very busy growing our families, building our businesses, following, you know, chasing the American dream, following the rules. We're too busy to stream live the government and what they're doing today. And so for someone from the outside to go into government and say, hold on a minute, a little common sense here. Why are you doing it that way? And sort of get them out of themselves, get them out of their bubble. I just want to get a hold of the things that matter to my children, to the community, to my family, all of us. I'm going to go in, I'm going to get the job done, and then I'm going to go home.